Logan Martin had all the pressure on his shoulder and delivered. Here he goes for his first attempt in the finals.
Oh, Logan at 720. There we go. Bar spin with the flare across the channel. Logan has been riding with the brand new Focus as he is recently a father. That was a 720 double bar spin. Logan is no stranger to being on top at the Feast World Series. He actually held the high honors in 2015 and 16 and second place in 2017. Logan right now is feeling good as he is charging across the course in Montpellier with the 360 double bar spin on that very unique transition.
Logan Martin taking charge across the course here. Flat spin one-hander as he pumps forward into that flare tail whip. 10 seconds on the clock, enough time for one big trick coming out of Logan Martin when he comes up into this quarter pipe.
Ooh, flare with the tail whip. And Logan is gonna be his last trick up on the elevated section right there.